Welcome to Spotted. We tell you the who, where, and what about your favorite celebrities.
Disha Patni and Tiger Shroff make it for the most stylish rumored couple in P-Town. Though they have always maintained to be just good friends, the duo often sparks off their dating rumors. Recently, Tiger and Disha were clicked together as they stepped out for a dinner date in the city. In the pictures, the Malang star and the Student of the Year 2 actor can be seen coming out of a restaurant. Disha Patni looks stunning in a pair of matching separates styled with sneakers. She left her hair open and had her makeup on point. Disha, known for her street-style fashion game, accessorized her otherwise monotone look with a sparkling choker. Tiger Shroff opted for neon colors for his date night attire. Tiger and Disha left in the same car. Alia Bhatt has impressed one and all with her powerful appearance in the Gangubai Kathiawadi teaser, which released on the occasion of filmmaker Sanjay Leela Bhansali's birthday on February 24th. The actor joined Bhansali at his residence in the evening to take part in his birthday celebrations and greeted the paparazzi in her on-screen style. Alia Bhatt happily posed for the Shutterbugs in her Gangubai Kathiawadi style with Sanjay Leela Bhansali by her side. Bhansali's niece Sharmeen Sehgal was also photographed at his house. Mizan Jafri also visited the filmmaker on his birthday. Sanjay Leela Bhansali gave Mizan his break in Bollywood. The sizzling Sunny Leone was seen at the Mumbai airport with her kids on February 24th. Mommy Sunny and her adorable babies waved to the Shutterbugs. She was accompanied by her husband Daniel Weber. Sunny opted for a black and white polka dots outfit and was all smiles for the cameras. The family of five was seen with their face mask on.